Peace. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Serrano, and welcome back to the channel. I want to welcome you back to another video, and thank you for subscribing. Today we have the CoolPad Legacy. You can see the phone is actually right here, so we do actually have a case for it. Without any further ado, let's just go ahead and open it up. So this is definitely going to be pretty cool. Let's put this right off to the side. You can see it's a leather texture. Now this says protect case. It offers protection against bumps, shocks, screen protection, dust, and it's two-layer protection. So without any further ado, we're gonna go ahead and open it up. It's by this company right here called Nage B for the Legacy, the CoolPad Legacy. So we're gonna put that right off to the side. Let's go ahead and put this right here. And then let's go ahead and take a look at this packaging. You can see this is genuine leather. It does look really nice. It does have the NAGB branding right here down below. This is really premium. It's like a suede right here and then leather at the top. So this is like a case for like actually $10. It's really premium. Let's take this out. Let's go ahead and you can see they actually did include a screen protector. Now this is one of the really dope screen protectors. It's going to stick at the top and the bottom. So we're going to put this back in the package. I'm not going to install that just yet, but we're going to go ahead and take a look at this case and just take a look at the cutouts. You can see right here, it does have this really nice bumper on both sides and all the cutouts right there. You can see right here, it does have the volume rocker power buttons and a nice carbon like grip right here for holding on to it. And then at the top, it does have the 3.05mm headphone jack, the 3.5mm headphone jack plus the microphone cutout, plus that nice bumper and leather. So let's go ahead, try this on and we're gonna test that out. So let's just throw that on 1, 2, and 3, and 4. And wow, that fits really nice. You can see that it does show off the bottom firing speaker, the type C cutout, and the speaker right here, microphone right there. You can see there is a string lanyard thing here for you to put, like, so you could hold on to it easier. And you do get the power button, volume rockers. The top does have the tight the 3.5mm headphone jack with a microphone, and this just has a really nice texture with the suede on the bottom, nice leather touch. So when I'm holding it in my hand, it feels really good on when I'm holding it. You could still see the silver right there on the back of it, and the cameras are protected really nicely. There's also on the table protection as well, so you don't have to worry about, you know, like putting it on the table. There's definitely a lot of lip action going on right here, as you can see and appreciate. Let's go ahead and test out the fingerprint sensor, and that works really fast. This case feels really good. One more time. Wow, that's super fast. And yeah, so that feels dope. The buttons are really, they give a really good feel to it. You can see that they're really, it's going to give a nice little extra little push to it. So it feels definitely feels pretty good. Fingerprint is working perfectly fine. So I definitely think this is a dope stylish case for the CoolPad canvas. Nice leather texture. Tell me what you guys think about this nice brown leather texture with this little suede from NageB. Hope you guys found this video helpful in any way possible. It's your boy Serrano. Make sure you guys stay tuned for more videos just like this. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you share, click, like, subscribe, and show your appreciation by hitting the like button if you found it helpful in any way possible. And I thank you guys for watching this video. But in the meantime, have a great morning, afternoon, evening, and depending on where you are, have a great night. Later, crew. Peace.